I got buried alive a couple different ways, but the one that was upsetting was when I was actually in a box under the ground, because Fede wanted Shiloh to actually feel like there was someone under there, and I was under the ground. That was scary.